Hello, I have Nicolas Cage, whose real name is Nicolas Kim Capellan. He's an American actor, director and producer, winner of the Oscar for Best Actor in Leaving Las Vegas. In and Nicolas Cage be born in 1964 and he played many films, but my favorite is Ghost Rider, Wizards Up I Say, and he became famous because he was a priest role.